Good morning students. In this lecture, I want to solve some more problems on trapezoidal rule, Simpson one third rule and Simpson 3/8 rule students, because this topic is simple and important students for external exam point of view. Okay, write down the problem. Evaluate integral 0 to 6 e power x by x plus 1 into dx by using Simpson's one third rule with h is equal to 1 students. H is equal to 1. Solution. What is our integration form students? Integration form is integral a to b f of x dx. Integral a to b f of x dx. Now let what is a students here? Lower limit, so value is 0. B, what is upper limit students? 6. What is f of x students? F of x e power x by x plus 1. F of x is equal to e power x by x plus 1. And h students, what is h? H value is 1. He given the h value directly students. In some cases he doesn't mention the h value, but here he mentioned h value. So we can draw the table directly students. H x y, what is lower limit students? 0. We add 1 students. 1 2 3 4 5 and 6 students. 6. Now x value 0, that means here e power shift ln, we get e students 0 divided by 1 plus x students, x plus 1, bracket put a bracket, x means alpha bracket students, we get capital x plus 1 bracket close. In x plus we substitute here students 0, so that is equal to, we get here this value is 1 students, this value is 1. Now e power 1 students, you just write 1 in place of 0 students, we get 1.36. If you find these values in this way, you can find the values easily students and without any mistake. Okay students, right. Now you write 2 students in place of x, so 2 is equal to 2.46 and 3 students, 5.02, 4, 10.92, 5, 24.74, 6, 57.63. Now this is y naught, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5, y6 students. Simpson one third rule students. Simpson's one third rule. Simpson's one third rule. Integral 0 to 6 e power x by x plus 1 dx, that is equal to h by, what formula students? H by 3. So what is initial value students? Y naught plus, what is final value? Y6 plus 4 into r term students, r term, so y1 plus y3 plus y5 plus 2 into even term students. What are the even terms? Y2 plus y4, y2 plus y4, so that is equal, what is h students? H value is 1, so 1 by 3 into y naught, 1 plus y6, 57.63 plus 4 into 1.36 plus y3 5.02 plus y5 24.74 plus 2 into y2 2.46 plus y4 10.92 bracket close. So that is equal to, at a time you calculate this value in the calculator, students. So 1 by bracket 1 by 3 bracket close again bracket the 1 plus 57.63 students, it can be 58.63 plus 4 bracket students, 4 bracket 1.36 plus 5.02 plus 24.74 bracket close plus 2 into intermediate bracket students 2.46 plus 10.92 bracket close again bracket, that is equal, we get here 69.96 students, 69.96. This is the solution of the given problem, students. Let us see the another problem, students. Write down the another problem, students. Evaluate integral 0 to 1 x cube dx with 5 sub intervals by trapezoidal rule. Our students, trapezoidal rule. Now, what is integration form, students? Here integral a to b f of x dx, f of x dx. Now, solution, let a value, students. So, what is lower limit? 0. B, upper limit, students, 1. So, f of x, what is f of x, students? X cube. So, what is h, students? He doesn't give h, students. He gives 5 sub intervals. So, 5 sub intervals means n is equal to 5, students. N is equal to 5. Here we find h value. What, students? H value. What is h value, students? Formula b minus a by n. What is b? 1 minus a 0 by n. N is 5, students. So that is equal to 1 by 5, students. 1 by 5. That is equal, we get here 0.2. H value is 0.2, students. Now you draw the table, students. X, Y. What is lower limit, students? 0. We add 0.2. So 0.2. Then again 0.2. So 0.4. Again 0.6. Again 0.8. Again 0.2. We get 1, students. What is upper limit? 1. Upper limit is 1, students. Now here is substitute 0, students. 0 cube, that means 0. And then 0.2 x cube. 0.2 cube, students. We get 0.01. And then 0.4. 0.06. And 0.6. 0.22. And then 0.8. 0.51 and 1, students. 1, we get here 1. Now this is y0, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5, students. y5. Now trapezoidal rule we are using here, students. Trapezoidal rule, trapezoidal rule. What is trapezoidal rule, students? Integral 0 to 1 x cube dx, that is equal to h by 2 y naught plus, this is initial version. What is final value? y5 plus 2 into rest of the term, students. y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y4. That is equal to, what is h, students? H is 0.2 by 2 bracket, again bracket, y naught 0 plus y5 1 plus 2 into y1 0.01 plus 0.06 plus 0.22 plus 0.51, bracket close. That is equal to, find the value in the calculator, students. So bracket 0.2 divided by 2, bracket close, again bracket 1 plus 2 into 2 into bracket, students, 0.01 plus 0.06 plus 0.22 plus 0.51, bracket close, again bracket. That is equal to, we get here 0.26, which is the solution of given problem, students. Hope you understand. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind.